yourself the way you see me. Thank you.
Hey yo, what's up? It's your boy Trevor Young, and welcome to Here to Inspire TV 2013. This is my first video of all these topics and my movement yet to come. So today I want to talk about giving back to the needy, giving back to the poor. That is my main heart desires is to give back to the poor, to the needy, just to help them, you know. I went to Cambodia in 2010 at the age of 17 with my church. We went on a missions from New Zealand to Cambodia, Manukau Hope Centre, and I've seen it with my own eyes, firsthand, of the third world countries, you know, seeing poverty and just some of the environments that they live in. That was the starting of breaking my heart for these people. That was the start of, for me personally, you know, giving back to the poor and needy. Growing up in New Zealand, in Auckland, growing up or struggling and things like that, you know, you think that we have it worse in New Zealand, but nah, go into Cambodia or other third world countries and seeing it for yourself, you know, it's eye-opener. It can really change your heart and it can really change your life. I know personally it changed mine. You know, me growing up as a little hood rat, you know, a little hoodlum from South Auckland as well as West, you know, going on missions, I was like, you know, I don't want to go on missions, man. That ain't me and all that kind of stuff. But when I went and when I got off that plane, it changed my life. You know, it really opened my eyes. You know, leaving my comfort zone in New Zealand to go out and touch these people, you know, to open up my eyes. And, you know, just seeing all these kids struggling, crying. Sometimes we take our stuff for granted, you know, all the material stuff that we have, we sometimes take that for granted. So that was a life-changing experience for me, going to Cambodia in 2010 at the age of 17. So yeah, that's the starting of my new movement, Here to Inspire. So yeah, I wish in my heart, I wish I can give back to these third world countries. You know, I don't have much, but that's my heart desires, you know, to give back to them. To let them know that there is people out there who care and who genuinely love them. You know, I wish to go back on missions. I really have a heart for these people. I have the heart for the broken, the lost, the needy, the neglected, rejected, you know, the unforgotten, you know, or the forgotten, sorry, and you know, the unwanted, the ones that people, you know, look down on. That's where my heart is. That's where I want to help those people. Be with me on this mission, be with me on this movement, and yeah, I just hope this has inspired you in some way. You know, never take your things for granted, man. You know, count your blessings, you know, always be blessed, be thankful for everything that you've been given, because, you know, it can come and go just like that. So I dedicate this to the poor and the needy out there. That's just coming straight from my heart. And I love you. wish to be back on mission someday. I want to go out more and be the hands and feet of Jesus. Be Christ-like to these people. Let them know that I care for them. That I love them. So yeah. Peace and blessings. Sweet. Here to Inspiar TV 2013. It's your boy Trevor the Young Inspiar. And this topic today is helping the needy.